I know how silly this sounds, but I recently had what can only be described as a close encounter with a supernatural being. At least, that's what I thought. It was a chilly but dry October afternoon, and I was walking home through the autumn leaves when I suddenly had an unexplainable feeling that I was being followed, or at least watched from afar. It may have just been a figment of my imagination, some wildlife moving in the undergrowth, or a trick of the light perhaps, but it made me increase the speed of my steps as I became aware of the fading light and a seemingly sudden drop in temperature. I decided to take a shortcut along a narrow lane which was familiar to me and I had used many times in the past, but for some reason seemed to possess an almost unnatural atmosphere that I had never noticed before. I continued making my way along the lane, attempting to suppress my ever-increasing feelings of helplessness. I soon became aware of what I felt must be a sinister presence approaching, which chilled my blood. How I wished I had walked home sooner. Continued making my way along the lane, attempting to suppress my ever-increasing feelings of helplessness. Struggling to prevent my imagination from overwhelming me, I somehow took a turn that I was unfamiliar with, and in no time at all I realized that I had no idea where I was. My mind was in turmoil. Should I continue along this way or turn back? I decided to continue along the unfamiliar trail, hoping that fortune might favor my quick decision. I desperately struggled to suppress my spiraling fears, but the undeniable truth was that I was in terrible danger. Someone or something was following me, perhaps hunting me. In my panic, I began to imagine all manner of horrors. But just as all seemed lost, and I had almost resigned myself to my terrible fate, I became aware that my surroundings were more familiar than I had realized. Suddenly, I recognized the pathway before me. I was very near my home. But my fearful ordeal would not be over until I was safely inside. I had to remain calm, keep a clear head. I was only a few short steps away from sanctuary, and only a foolish mistake would now prevent me from reaching it. Oh no, 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 no! No, please, please, don't leave me alone.
Oh, hello.
Who are you? What do you want?
Oh, sorry. I saw you drop your wallet in the post office. I tried to let you know, but I've lost my voice and I couldn't call out. So I tried to catch you up to give it back to you.
Oh, thank you. That's very kind of you.
That's all right. Just sorry I couldn't have caught you up a bit sooner. Oh, I've just realized how I look right now. I hope I didn't scare you. What with it being Halloween?
Oh, no, no, not at all. No, Halloween, of course. No, no, really. Well, maybe just a little bit.
Well, I'd best be going. It's getting late, and I live on the other side of the village.
Oh, right. Well, thanks again for this. It's very good of you.
Oh, it's the least I could do. Goodbye.
Thanks again. Bye.
What a relief. A seemingly sinister and increasingly disturbing encounter had, in fact, been nothing more than a simple misunderstanding of a very kind and charitable gesture, which I had foolishly misinterpreted through my own unfounded fears, stupidity, and overactive imagination, which had been heightened by the time of day and time of year. I have learned a valuable lesson.
It's the least I could do. Goodbye.
Thanks again. Bye.
I used to live this side of the village several years ago.
Yes. Must be over 200 years now.